The Bureau of Doing Something About It. We were saying that it's a great packageable, exportable idea almost of going anywhere, finding out what the city's grievances are, and then doing a pop-up event to try and solve them in a creative, invitational, open source way.
On one hand, I think it's food for thought, and it might bring to light certain issues that people might be thinking about individually, but realize are part of a larger urban experience. At the same time, we hope to inspire people to become active and become involved, and by actually breaking things down to their fundamentals and looking at them in a kind of simple way, we feel people can make a difference in their communities.
And I just want to complain about it. I'm clearly going insane about it. There must be someone to blame about it. Yes, I want someone to name about it. Rob Ford!
I think the nature of the space itself is really important. It's a chance for us to behave on a street level. Public way. We're used to working in a design studio, which is, in a building with a bunch of other agencies, and being invited to work on ground level at a street front gallery, we kind of knew that we had to do something that was living and public and engage people as much as possible. And anyone who walks in, whether they had no idea what's going on here before they got here, or whether or not they've been following the project and specifically want to get involved, they can come in and join our design team for the afternoon for 5 minutes. They can contribute in whatever way they feel is most meaningful or appropriate for them. It's also just a chance for people to realize that design is something that we can use as a methodology rather than an output to solve any kind of challenge.
One of the things about Toronto is it's a really nice place to live. I think that if you put it in many cities in the world, the complaints would be even more heightened. There'd be more, it'd be a more aggressive tone.
If we were somewhere else, like New York, it might be a little harder to get beyond those kind of outer layers of the onion. There might be an increased cynicism, because while we do like to complain here, I think that we're very quick to turn and to think positively.